No, there's a dino reindeer.
What kind?
Dino, you say?
Like, yeah, I think it, you know the sound of a trike makes when it's breathing out like that.
Yeah.
Wait, do that again.
I see it. I see it. Zero, turn around.
He looked at me.
Turn around and go. He's right over here. Is that really a trike or is that a T-Rex?
Where?
Over this way, dude. You're going the wrong direction. The direction I'm going in.
Is it off in the distance?
Well, it might be now. I just saw it a few minutes ago, but now I can't see it. I think maybe he crested the hill. There he is. There he is. Straight ahead. Follow me. Follow me. I'm headed right at him. Which is probably a very bad idea, but...
Yeah, I see. Yeah,
Sam?
It's a trike.
It's a trike?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I always wanted a trike.
There he is.
On my wall. Oh.
Fire in first shot. Here he comes.
He's right at me. I'm dead. Whoa. I'm dead. He's goring me. Why is he goring me?
Crap.
He's down.
Oh, he's down. He's dead. Look at that.
And okay. I kicked myself out of the game. I can't get out of my gun.
Okay. Right click. I hit him six times. Lady, you hit him once. Silent, you hit three. We got a skull, two left lung, one stomach, one shoulder blade, one liver, one right lung.
That was creepy. You see the look on his face?
Yeah.
It's utter horror, man.
You mean as he was coming at me? Yeah, I saw the look on his face.
It's like he watched the new Fantastic Four movie.
Oh, I've seen that, by the way. Wish I didn't.
Oh, no.
Did they take the Quatsies out of the game? I don't see them.
No. They're over there at the mountain.
Okay.
We just haven't gotten close to it.
I have four bullets left, by the way.
Yeah, I want to see how many I've got
I've got eight.
I've got six. So,
yeah. Dinos, with the dinos,
so
you normally... So, with dinosaurs... Typically aim for like lung and heart shots.
Yeah,
don't go for a head shot because they've got such small brains. Uh-oh.
What are we hearing?
They're mooing.
That's the Quatsies. See, I'm not hearing any sound other than the guns.
You might want to turn your sound up a little bit.
Yeah, I've got that.
So that big mountain ahead of us, that's Quatsy Mountain.
Yeah.
And there's actually a big, massive complex right on the top of it. Me and Lady tried going around it, but died multiple times.
Yeah, the Quatsies kept getting us.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
You didn't have the fan with you that time.
Like I said, Zero, let's introduce him to the Quatsies.
Yeah.
No, man. I don't like meeting new people. Too much pressure.
Oh, you're going to love these guys.
Especially when they want
to get
you high.
They'll help you get high.
Will they be the wind beneath my wings?
Oh, yeah. No, you'll actually be the body underneath their talons.
No. It's a case of I was going to clean my room until I got high. I was gonna get up and find the broom.
Okay, that's enough. You're gonna get me a strike.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah. Oh yeah. YouTube is striking people now for having song lyrics in your videos.
Oh, that is such bullshit.
Yeah, I know.
It's the same for Twitch as well. Mm-hmm. If anyone posts song lyrics actually in the chat, I can actually get Twitch banned.
Yeah. Are you twitching right now?
Oh, no.
No, it was earlier when I fell off the cliff, though.
You beat me, too. I was about to say no, but I'm sat on a nerve at the minute, so my leg's shaking.
What is it called when you use Twitch, then?
Streaming.
Okay, streaming.
Streaming.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not to be confused with streaking.
Which does frequently and for his neighbor's benefit, right?
Oh, I'm doing it right now.
I figures.
By the way, this is
oh, box.
And of course,
video.
Zero's going to get to it, so.
Well, yeah, I need health.
So do I.
Oh,
I'm down.
I have an extra health.
I'm down half.
You're down half?
Yeah.
Yeah? I have a couple of millimeters
left. Oh, okay, yeah, he needs health. He needs health.
So I'm down to about 3 HP or something like that.
Yeah, if we can get up to the top of that volcano, past the Quatsies, there's usually a bunch of chests up there.
Yeah, I know. And seeing as though we've got 3 people this time.
Yeah, we might actually make it.
Uh-oh.
2 for bait, 1 to make it.
Oh, what's this?
Trike.
I think we killed him already.
If we killed him, them tracks would have disappeared.
Oh.
That's a new trike.
Oh, goody.
He's the newborn. Leave him alone.
Yes. We killed mommy.
You know, once you get into this game with more people, it's actually a lot more fun.
Yeah, that's what I prefer to play with others.
Yeah, look at that.
I really don't enjoy it.
Awesome.
I know, isn't that beautiful?
Yeah.
It's great.
And if you think about it, this game is made to run on most low-end computers because it uses... it's done by Expansive Worlds, and they're known for using... Is it the Havoc engine?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And it runs fine. I mean, this game runs better than some
health!
Of the other... Health? Oh, he got health. Okay.
Yeah, I got health.
I'm glad you finally got help. You needed help.
Yes, he did.
X for men.
Oh god, it's one of these low grade ones.
Yeah, where you're gonna have to use up almost the whole canister.
Great, I gained 2 HP.
Oh, isn't that lovely?
Jeez.
Yes.
No, you have no idea. In the video, that looks great because you're spraying it on yourself, and I'm looking directly at you. And I was like, X for men.
Oh my god.
Awesome.
Shameless plugging of products.
No. Old Spice. You can't beat Old Spice.
You wouldn't be here if your grandfather didn't use it.
listen.
Listen.
You could buy that stuff for about £2 a bottle, and it's better drinking than half the bloody alcohol that they're selling most pubs around here.
I always want to drink Old Spice.
Don't be telling teenagers in America here. My God, they're already huffing the glue and everything and hairspray and...
Tracks, poop. Trike tracks.
Solvent
abuse
is bad.
That's a lot of shit.
Don't do it. You said it wrong.
Solvent abuse.
All I know is my hunter mate is going tink, tink, tink. So that means something's in the area.
Yeah, because there's
a
trike.
Boy, this is going to be like
a trike ahead of us.
Well, do you realize that now we have been... Wow, we're going to have a lot of episodes out of this.
Whoa, what's moving?
I don't know.
A trike.
Oh.
It's Triceratops over there. Oh. Just avoid it. Avoid it.
Poop?
Ooh, yeah, I'm going around the poop, thanks. I can live without the poop.
Yeah. At least you're not like Pungent's. Sticks his face in it.
Yeah. Ugh. No thanks.
Well, you can do that.
Yeah, just lie down right next to the poop.
Just come along. Just come along. We don't need video of you putting your face in the poop.
You guys need to get a leash for me.
Oh, my God. And the way up the volcano is over there on the other side, if you guys see it. Maybe this one.
And yank on it whenever I start to go away and call me naughty.
Yes.
This isn't it.
Yeah, it's on the other side over there. I see it. I'm looking at it right now. Meaning we're going to have to go down and back up again. And this video is going to take a week. It's going to be a week-long video, people. Just so you know. Week-long video. No, just kidding.
What am I hearing? Hey, lady's playing Hunter.
Yeah.
So is Zero.
I know. Surprising, ooh, isn't it?
No, we should be able to figure out from this point, right?
Dude, that is a volcano.
I don't think so. It's a spiral path around the volcano.
Well, this thing looks like it's going straight up, right?
I know, it does.
Call me Joe, because I'm taking on this
volcano.
Which
is not good. You don't want to go straight up. Trust me, Poet and Codewing tried, and it didn't go well for them.
Who?
Whoa. A couple of guys that I, yeah, they're video makers, YouTubers that I watch regularly. This might be the spiral path beginning, though. It looks like it is.
Yeah, told you. That's what I was thinking.
You went with the fan last time. That's what happens when you hang with me.
Mushroom.
Doors open, people.
Mushroom. Zero's going to get it, of course.
She's got a Jones.
Go.
No, go ahead, Zero. Get it. You've got less health than I do.
Fine,
dude.
I'm at half health now.
Okay.
I'm at half health now.
Fine. Okay, I got it. And it did absolutely nothing for me, so.
Does nothing.
Yeah, I don't think this is the I don't think this is the right path.
You're able to climb pretty.
Yeah, but you won't
decent.
Be able to once you get to a certain point, which is the problem. We want to keep going around.
I'm surprised
the
you can't
circular,
jump in this game.
Circular. Wait a minute. What's that? That looks like a ledge over here. Hold on. Is this what I'm looking for? This might be. Hold on. I think we're separating, guys, but that's maybe a
I'm just. Well, I'm just going straight up.
Yeah, this is.
You're 40.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm just going straight up.
I have fears for you, Zero. I have grave fears for you.
Yeah, looking at my hunters, mate.
Uh-huh.
It looks as though the path curves around this way.
Yeah, see, that's what I know there's a path. I know there's a path.
Okay.
It's a spiral thing that you go all the way around the thing, and while you're going all the way around the thing, the Quatsies are not attacking us, which is weird.
I don't see any.
They might be in bed.
No,
I
don't think
they
ever.
Gun?
I don't think they should. No, please don't fire the gun.
I'm not. Joke.
I have never survived a Quatsi attack yet. Not one.
It's because you weren't with it. You know, never mind. It's getting played out.
I know. See, Zero, you're not going to make it that way. That's not the right path. There is a spiral path around this thing. And we are not on it. We're in a very bad, bad place, in fact. Very bad. I think the spiral path is on the other side.
Let me just have a look at my hunter's mate.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, whoa. Okay, hold on, I gotta restart here. Be back.
Wait, restart his game?
I was gonna restart my recording.
Okay.
Yeah, because we'd end up getting booted out.
Yeah.
Now, judging by the hunters, mate, the widest route for go is this way.
I don't think so.
And the segments seem to overlap this way as well.
Yeah, see, I don't see a way to get around, and now I'm hearing. Yeah, see, this is not something we want to be doing.
We are, I kind of have to agree. I'd rather not die.
Yeah,
not yet.
I don't think so. I think we need to go down through the valley there and up the other side.
Go in a blizzard glory, taking down a T-Rex.
Let me look from up here. Let's see. There's the.
Well, see this path that's on the floor?
No.
Let's try this. Let's try following. Let's try going this way. Huh?
Okay.
Because if I remember, it's not that one. Lady, if you look over there, where I'm aiming my rifle now.
Yeah, I'm seeing it.
That's the dry riverbed where we died to the quartzes last time.
Right, yeah. That's why I'm thinking the
We was trying to get round this way. Because we tried the opposite side, didn't we?
Hold on, Sarah. I think if we go down and up the other side.
Lady, look. Oh, I almost had it.
Yeah, you're not going to go up that way. Trust me. You're not going to go up that way.
It seems to me that these paths are sort of like the way to go.
Well, since we're not getting attacked by the Quatsies, I don't think it matters if we split up a little bit.
I think it's
rather weird that we're not getting attacked by the Quatsies. It's got me sincerely worried, in fact.
They might have actually turned them down a little bit.
Yeah, they could have.
Quite possibly.
Or we're just on the wrong side of the volcano.
Your lady's breaking up.
Yeah.
Oh, this is not a good way to go.
You still there, Zero?
This is not a good way to go.
Okay. I can hear you just fine, but lady's breaking up.
Lady, your internet's going.
It shouldn't be, but then there's a lot of police cars going around the area too, so let me see. Oh, I'm falling. Okay, this is not a good way to go either. I don't know. I think maybe we should go down and around. Because it looks like the path is over there on the other side. I think we came up the wrong side of the lava flow, to be honest. If I die, guys, make sure and get my stuff, okay? I'm going for it. And it's very, very steep here, and I might wind up dying. Yep, this is not a good way to go. Yep, okay. Not the way to go. Nope. Okay. I think I'm going to go down and try to go up the other direction. I don't know where Zero went. I think what I'm going to do is go down through this lava flow over here and try to go up the other side. And this is another one of those really, really long recordings. Because this one's 39 minutes. So. Okay. And we will be back, folks.